close my eyes, and there you are, like a ghostly light, a falling star. In every heartbeat, in every sigh, a flickering memory, a whispered goodbye. The walls we built from words and dreams, once strong as stone, now torn at the seams. But still I hear your voice so near. In the quiet shadows you reappear. Shadows of the past, they call my name. Whispers of a love that's lost in flame. Shadows of the past, I feel the undertow. Ghosts that linger, won't let go.
saw your eyes. A spark ignited deep inside, no disguise. I felt the pull of the star, the light. Every heartbeat whispered your mind. And now the winds of fate, they call my name. We're bound together through fire and flame. No one can break the thread that ties our souls. The universe is telling me all I need to know. In you and me, through every trial, every endless night, I'll be the flame to burn so bright. You are the reason I'm alive today. Come what may, road is long, but my heart won't stray. With every step, I'm finding my way. The stars above have drawn this line. I was born to make you mine. A shadow in the crowd, I stand alone, watching her light up the world, a beauty beyond compare, while I'm just a boy unheard. She walks by every day, with a smile that steals the sun. I wish I could find the words to tell her she's one. She doesn't know who I am.
If you want to send some stuff to me so I can check out what you have sent, please send it to this exact address. However, you may only send some stuff that I am interested in. No airplane, okay? Because if you send something like this, I will make sure that I will tell you that I do not like this film at all. So make sure you send stuff like this, or this, or this, or this. And yes, even Airplane 2 the sequel.
Oh, and get this, a special collector's edition of Twister, complete with a steelbook that features not only the secondary poster artwork, but the image of the pipe scene on the back! Heck yeah, I'm getting this!
Well, actually, we do have the double feature set, which consists of Twister and Twister, so we're pretty dang close.
And also Airplane 2 the sequel, which had this cover. Just look at those nuts! I can't keep up with them all! And even the one in the original theatrical poster! Like, look at it! And just look at this poster for the worst film of all time! I mean, come on, do they really need to tie that plane up into a nun? I mean, that part never actually happened in the film! I mean, they clearly just used a toy model plane! Like, come on, really? And yes, this is what the plane actually looks like in the film. And here's another image of that same goddamn plane model, also from the film. God damn it, I hate this film. And it's different titles, like this one known as Flying High, but I would refer to the film with this title. I just hated it so much.
So make sure you send in to this address and I hope to God I will look at them. And in the words of the good old immortal named Connor McLeod,
there can be only one.
If you came to party, make some noise.